Hi guys, welcome to our new video. Today we're gonna show you how to change your Huawei password, router password, Wi-Fi password to what you need. So this is gonna be a Huawei model. Let me see the model number. It's B535-92932. So you can see the password is still the default password here, and the common gateway default gateway is 192.168.8.1. So that's the only thing you need to change your password. Once you get that, your admin password is gonna be admin admin. Once you log into admin admin, you're gonna be able to change it. The reason why we're changing it is not like it's not powerful. It's powerful, but the thing is like we forget all the time when we want to give maybe our clients the what? The password. So now what I'm gonna do, so we always want to take out the modem. You can see all our setup where it is. So what we do, we take out this app, then we put it down. You know, these things, they don't want to be touched all the time, so it doesn't need any touchy things. So what I'm gonna do is we're gonna set up a new one, so we move away from the default one. So you remember I told you our common gateway, default gateway, is 192.168.8.1. So most of Huawei modems, they come with this, unless if you get it from Telkom. Sometimes Telkom, they customize their default gateway to be 10.0.0.2, but if they didn't customize it, this is your common gateway. If you can't find it, you go to the back of the modem as I showed you, then you're gonna find it there. So I'm showing you the right thing here. You can see that the 192, which says IP. The login is admin and the password is admin. Understand? So that's all. So once you're done with that, then you're gonna be able to log in. So I'm gonna hit enter here. After hitting the enter key, then I'm going to log in, and it's gonna ask me, please enter your password. The password is admin, because that's the default password to log into your router. I'm not talking about the password for the Wi-Fi. So you have to log into your router first, then you log in, then you change your Wi-Fi password. Also, you have to change your what? You might use your QR code to log in using your phone on the app. So, but won't use that. We're gonna just log in here. So it can ask you, do you want to save? If you want to save, you save, but I won't do that. It says update menu, don't do that, just say enable and continue. So when you here, it's gonna give you the username and password. This time we want to change it to the name you want to change it to. I'm here by my client, so I'm gonna ask him the name he wants to use and name his Wi-Fi password. So I'm gonna call it his company, which is gonna be DO whatever HCP. You get me? DOHCP, which is fine, and or we can call it WMP7. You get me? So whatever you want to do, that is fine. So he didn't want to share that, that's no problem, guys. So it's okay. So but now the password, we're gonna change it online here. We're gonna change it just after, we're gonna change it again just for our security. So we're gonna make a simple password, which is gonna be 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. So that password, they say it's weak, then we're gonna put by the at the start here, it's gonna be capital D. Then we say it's gonna be capital D. It didn't give us that chance to use the caps lock. Okay, capital D 1 2 3 4 5 at, we're gonna use capital D at 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. Then it's, they say it's strong. Then we say next. Once we say next, then it say new password, smart Wi-Fi password. Okay, then it tells us to set new password. We don't want to set that. We're gonna say okay, please enter a new password. So so once we say, we're gonna say okay, capital D, we can click on the I here to see what's going on. We're gonna say capital D, let me see, D at 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. Okay, capital D at 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. Okay, that's the password. Same as Wi-Fi password. Okay, I wanna use same as Wi-Fi password, which is okay. So I don't want to struggle. Okay. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. Capital D at 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. Then we say finish. After when we finished, we're gonna see what the modem is gonna do. The modem won't do anything, but I'm sure it's gonna be set. So once everything is set, and say disable mobile data, you don't go into that. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna connect one of the laptops we have here to see if the IP is working, the Wi-Fi is working. So I'm going to go here and look for Wi-Fi. They put it on flight mode here. I'm gonna switch off flight mode. Flight mode sometimes you okay. I'm gonna look for WP7, that one. So then say connect. We want to connect on that. Then you can say capital D at 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. Then after that we're gonna say next. Once we say next, it's trying to verify. Once it's verified, then everything's gonna be fine. Okay, let's see. Wow, this is connected and say it's secure. Okay, so once that is done, so we're gonna try to see if we can go to the internet here. After setting up our, let me see. I wonder why my keyboard is not working. The mouse pad, okay, it's just slow, but it's okay. Let me try to cancel this everything here. This is a very slow computer. That's why I don't like Lenovo computers. So I'm trying to go to the internet, just I'm clicking, but it doesn't give me any chance to connect. So it's still rolling. It's gonna be but we're done with everything we wanted to do, guys. So we just wanted to see, you saw everything was connected, so we want to see how did it work. Sometimes to take out your computer from the flight mode, you can look at F7 there. You can press F7 and you take the computer out of flight mode. Okay. Okay. You can see flight mode is there, so it should be out of that. You can press F7 here. Fn and F7 sometimes. Okay. Fn and F7 or Control F7. Get that right. Okay, you can see auto on or off. You can see it says on or off. So this, you press Control, then you press F7. Okay, okay, it's taking time to respond, but that's the button you have to click. Okay, it says off now. You can get me off then on, so we can click here and say off. It should be off. Okay, on, off, on, off, on. So let's see what's gonna, if it's like that, let's see what's going to happen. Still it's giving us trouble, but it's gonna work. You can also right click on that, troubleshoot network and internet. But let me do this once. Click this. Okay, I'm done, guys. Just clicking on this, getting it right anyway. Okay, off. Okay, then I'm gonna click it to be on. You click once, you leave and see what's gonna happen. Because this computer is slow, you just click F, Control F7, Okay, when it says on, it goes off and on. You can see, you press it, it's off, it's on, it's off. Okay, that's fine. So you leave it like that. So guys, we are connected. That's why you can see that sign into whatever. Thanks guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. This was the end of our video. Now we showed you how to change your password on a Huawei B535. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.